Turkey.
Why is the poor duckling so sad?
Yes, he's got what I wanted, and he's still not satisfied.
Just what do you think you're up to, ladies?
We have business with your little hero.
Hero? Gurgi was the hero.
The only thing that mattered to you was the cauldron. But now it's no use to you. So we'll just take it and be on our way.
Wait. Do not stay your hand, ladies. We never give anything away. We bargain. We trade. Remember?
Did these oldies hear the word bargain? Hmm?
Yes, madam. Those old ears heard right.
Oh, I adore forceful men.
Oh, pull yourself together, madam. Now, come on. Out with it. What is your offer?
No, not my...
Then I'll do it. A magnificent sword for a warrior.
I'm not a warrior. I'm a boy. What would I do with a sword?
Absolutely nothing!
But I would trade.
This?
The cauldron? For Gurgi.
Dear!
It's not possible.
Just as I thought, ladies! You've got no real power! Admit it! Admit it!
We have made a
munchings and crunchings in here somewhere.
Gurgi! You're alive!
He's alive!
Great being.
What happened?
Great Luda, he's alive!
I'm alive! Gurgi's alive! Look! Touch me!
Gurgi, you clever little thing!
Come on, Gurgi. Let's go home.
Gurgi's happy day.
Great Beelin.
Night.
You